Friends, we launch Digital India Mission 5 years back. Today, I'm glad to say that Digital India is no longer being seen as any regular government initiative. Digital India has become a way of life, particularly for the poor, marginalized, and for those in government. Thanks to Digital India, our nation has witnessed a more human-centric approach to development. Using technology on such a large scale has brought about several life changes for our citizens. The benefits are for everyone to see. Our government has successfully created a market for digital and tech solutions, but it has made technology a key part of all schemes. Our governance model is technology first. Through technology, we have enhanced human dignity. Millions of farmers receive monetary support in one click. At the peak of the COVID-19 lockdown, it was technology that ensured that India's poor received proper and quick assistance. The scale of this relief had few parallels. If India is successfully operating the world's largest healthcare scheme, Ayushman Bharat, it is due to a big role of technology. This scheme has specially helped the poor of India. Now, they no longer have to worry about access to top quality and affordable healthcare in any part of India. Our government has used the power of data analytics to ensure better service delivery and efficiency. Internet came to India around 25 years ago. As per a report, the number of internet connections recently crossed the 750 million milestone. But do you know that over half of these numbers joined in the last 4 years only? Technology is the prime reason our schemes have gone beyond files and changed lives of the people at such a speed and scale. Today, when we are able to help the poor build their home at an unprecedented scale, speed, and transparency, it is thanks to technology. Today, when we are able to provide electricity to almost all households, technology has played a key role. Today, when we are able to cross toll booths faster, it is due to technology. Today, It is also technology which gives us the confidence that we will be able to vaccinate our large population in a short period of time.